Science Center, where we will be talking about wind power. We discussed wind power in our Sustainability Scholars Day, and in this video we will be discussing its history, its origins, and how it works, and many other aspects of wind energy and turbines. Here on the lakefront and on a typical day, it's very windy, windy enough to push our turbine. Today is a rare occasion where there's not enough wind. The energy from the turbine creates electricity for our Great Lakes Science Center. Did you know that between 1860 and 1920, Northeast Ohio was the center of innovation in the world? For example, Charles Brush was the first person, the inventor of a windmill that generated electricity. And here we have a life-size model of a wind turbine blade.
And what does a wind turbine blade do?
Wind turbine blades catch the wind and help the turbine to move and create electricity, which happens when the gearbox turns and metal brushes rub against the other metal, creating a static charge which produces electricity for our building. As the wind flows over the blades, lift, like that of an airplane's wing, is generated, causing them to turn. The blades are connected to a drive shaft that turns an electromotor that generates electricity. Alternative energy will be the energy of tomorrow. Wind energy is now, it's awesome. Wind energy is important because of all the smog that we need to get rid of. Wind energy has always been there. It doesn't cause any pollution, there is no waste. All we need is a turbine and something to connect it to.
And what are you gonna do when you grow up?
Does it have to relate to wind energy?
Totally lie for the camera. What are you gonna do when you grow up?
Well, when I grow up, I hope to be one of the manufacturers of these great wind turbines. Wind energy is important because of all the smog that we need to get rid of, and also all of the pollution we need to keep away, and how much energy and money we need to save or create. It's hip, and it will help us create jobs. It saves us money, and also it will